playbook, they only work on their complete fundamentals. There goes Higdon.
Students, obviously.
Michigan with the new quarterback, Shane Morris.
And running, showing a little something with his feet.
Toss to Higdon around the corner, touchdown.
But you got to know where Jordan Lewis is.
Ron Higdon is in the backfield. He'll take the toss on first down, and with some tough running, leads college football and tackles for loss. Handoff. And Higdon, he's been. Higdon gets it. Higdon. Touchdown.
First 10.
I think Hill has had a good game at fullback. Higdon straight ahead. Inside the five. Very close to a first down. Second and 15. And a handoff. Nice run down the sideline. Higdon. Touchdown.
77. Downfield. Getting the block there. The seal. Get any of these backs into the second level, and especially Higdon and Evans, who can make you pay.
Really. Karan Higdon, this carry for Michigan to pick up the first down. On the ground again, Higdon seeking the end zone, and a touchdown, Karan Higdon. Shane Morris has checked in to play quarterback. And they will go on the ground with Higdon once again, and he breaks across the 45 into plus territory. Higdon in as the tailback, and he runs right by the oncoming pressure. Higdon to the end zone. There is the school record tying eighth rushing touchdown for the Wolverines.
Over Wilton Spade, who is still growing into the position.
We've seen a lot of quarterbacks today for Michigan.
Illinois 16. Higdon the carry, breaks a tackle, and Higdon just tripped up at the 9. Karan Higdon, the running back on second down. He gets the carry, a little zigzag to get the first down, a high step to get around the umpire, and he's down to the 29-yard line. 16 more.
Second down and 10. Toss play, Higdon. Got a block, got another. And Higdon down to the 20-yard line as we check back in our BTN studios. Rick Pizzo, another update.
In now at center, number 57.
Third down at 17. Draw play and room to run for Higdon. Higdon to the sideline. First down and out of bounds.
And yet again, that's what beat them. And they bailed. They showed a blitz up front, and then he bailed out of it. And Higdon was running, he was running as fast as they were dropping.
Of Illinois. Karan Higdon has a hole. Higdon down the sideline. Turning on the Jets. Higdon, a little reversal. And Higdon in for the touchdown. What a capper for Michigan. What? Michigan's had control of this game for a long time, but this can certainly be a BTN standout because Karan Higdon standing out with this 45-yard touchdown.
The toss to Higdon. Speed to the outside. And that should be good for a first down. Let's see where they mark the football. Yes. Now it's Karan Higdon. Pounded down, but after a gain of 6.